contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship. Making his way to the ring from Aberdeen, Washington, weighing 210 pounds, Daniel Bryan.
And here is the leader of the Yes Movement. And you know what's funny, Cole? After being told no all your life, I guess that's what I would say too.
Weighing 221 pounds, The Miz!
Here he comes, the most must-see superstar in all of WWE, The Miz.
Most must-see? According to who, Cole? Himself? I'm gonna want to see the research on that stat. Daniel Bryan might be the greatest submission specialist in WWE. Hey, you must fear those holds and fear the beard. Look at these two jockey for position. The Miz going for it. Thank you.
bit of a test of strength here. I can't wait to see what Brian does here. And he goes for the neck break. Give me a break. There's no need for that. And Daniel Bryan, too crafty for that. And that punch lands hard. What a fierce kick. Oh my, an explosive suplex.
Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan.
Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show. He's in big trouble.
Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan.
And he reversed it. Good move there. Right in the kisser. And there's a hard right hand.
Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show.
Did you hear how his leg connected? Good night. Hey, it looks like Daniel Bryan has got the momentum.
We know what this is.
That's it. He's done.
The cover.
Two. And there's a kick out of 2.5. Trying to put him away. That's it. He's out. He's got him covered.
Two.
Oh, and a kick out of 2.5. Oh, that was really close. Well, we all know Daniel Bryan can drop an opponent with any number of devastating signature moves, but a single leg high knee is a true deadly weapon. Cover, cover. and he breaks the cover.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
That was one vicious neckbreaker. Work is being put in by Daniel Bryan. Daniel Bryan with a great offensive show. As for Daniel Bryan's signature moves, all you have to do is ask John Cena about that running high knee. That's what Daniel Bryan polished him off with in their championship match at SummerSlam 2013. What do we got here? You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. He's measuring. What an incredible encounter that was between Cena and Bryan at SummerSlam. And King, you were right. That high knee was one of the most vicious finishes of that entire year.
You're right. I think John Cena is...
Oh, jeez. And this has got to be it.
Two.
And Miz rolls the shoulder out. Uh-oh, look at that. What a maneuver. He may get the three count right here.
Two.
Here is your winner and new WWE Champion, Daniel Bryan.
An emotional victory here tonight.
Man, oh man, what a battle!